When Brooklyn's oldest lesbian bar, Ginger's, opened in 2000, not everyone welcomed them to the neighborhood.
We had that phone on the wall, which is still there, and it would ring two or three times a week with a person on the other end saying, we're going to come kill all you f***ing f***ers, and we're going to shoot you all. I told the police, but we never caught anybody.
So what did Sheila do?
I went to the local bar, which was called Jackie's, and it was a completely mafia bar where all those people hung out, and I became friends with them. I did, and they protected me a little, more so even than the cops.